this is Amy Lutzel, the wellness director at Ivy Tech, and jumping on here to tell you a little bit about Bluegrass Fish and Wildlife Area. This is out here in Warrick County near Elberfeld, and you can take I-69 to Boonville-New Harmony Road exit, and it's just right down the road there. There are places you can park, and it's great for road bikes. If you have a road bike, this is the nice country roads. They're a little hilly, but no traffic. And the fish and wildlife area, great for fishing, plenty of lakes for kayaking. And there are some trails for hiking, but there's also hunting allowed in certain areas, so just be aware of that. So anyway, it's a neat place if you haven't been here. Beautiful scenery, lots of wildlife. Check it out.